Teeny Ninjalino.
Yeah, it's teeny weeny.
And almost kind of cute.
It's not cute. It's a Ninjalino.
It looks really scared, though. It's okay. Don't be afraid.
What do you think it's saying?
I don't know. Maybe it needs help.
If it's in trouble, we should help it.
No. Night Ninja must have sent it. Remember what it did to my desk at school?
But it seems lost. Maybe it was lost at school, and now it's lost here.
Why are you here? Are you really lost?
It doesn't understand you, Catboy.
Or it's just trying to trick us. There's no point trying to talk to it. We need to get it out of here. Huh?
Oh, Catboy likes you.
No! Shoo! Shoo! Come here. You have to go now. Stop it. We're not playing tag.
I think it just wants to have fun with you.
Yeah. I wouldn't play with you if it was up to something.
Play? Look at all the mess it's made.
I can't believe he thinks he's a pop star. We'll play a much nicer concert up on stage tomorrow.
Us? Up on stage?
Did you tie it to all of the instruments?
I think so.
Then I'll get Gekko to pull them up.
Whoa!
Hush! Stop messing around and get ready for my smashing finale.
I'm so sorry. I was thinking about tomorrow again, and I must have tied the rope all wrong.
Pop star!
If he keeps singing, he'll blow that glass ceiling and every window in the city!
He'll be so proud, he'll never stop singing.
I have to stop worrying about playing in front of everyone. I'm gonna choose an instrument. It's time to be a hero! Super Cat Speed! Huh? Oh, everyone's watching!
Hey, this isn't so bad.
What are you doing behind here? Ninjalinos! I can't be a pop star without my band. Get over here!
It's showtime, Ninjalinos.
Pop star, pop star, pop... Forgot about your friends.
Where?
Ta-da!
Catboy!
Now I even have the perfect decoration for my ninja parade floats.
I've ruined everything just trying to get my drum back.
You don't need it.
Yeah, you can lead our parade without it.
I don't think so.
You can clap and stomp.
You're right. Even without a drum, I can lead you guys better than him.
Then let's do it, Catboy.
It's time to be a hero. Let's fix this parade. Super Cat Speed!
What? Ninjalinos, information!
Now let's see who's the best parade leader.
Ha! You don't even have a drum.
Heroes don't need drums, Night Ninja. Not when they have super moves like this. Come on, PJ Masks. Let's put the beat back in this parade.
Yeah!
What?
Scared? Fine. We'll play musical chairs, and the winner gets...
Wow! A bunch of Master Fang balloons?
I'll get out in the first round. Then I can get my cape. You keep Night Ninja busy long enough for me to do it, so you can't win.
Hey! Master Fang's better than you'll ever be!
Oh, really? Can Master Fang do this?
No!
Help us!
Yeah, boy, help!
Wipe that recording immediately! Don't touch it! It's mine! Ninjalinos, get rid of those PJ sushi rolls.
Catboy, help!
Owlette, get go! Help us, Catboy!
Catboy, help me!
No! Break's over. On to our next location.
I can't go after Night Ninja and save Owlette and Gecko. He tricked me! Ow! 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 Ow!
Whoa!
didn't help. Especially getting angry at her and Gecko. Time to be a hero and keep a cool head like Master Fang. Oops, wrong way.
Help! Whoa! Sleepy Lizard!
It's okay, just shift gears. Super Cat Speed! Catboy stays calm and follows his plan to rescue his friend.
Look out!
Don't worry, guys, Catboy's back, and he's cool and relaxed, just like Master Fang. Super Cat Speed! Final stop for all passengers.
Why have we slowed down? Fast, I said, you snoozy snails! What is the meaning of this? Maybe they don't like how you lead them.
Yeah, I'd be a much better leader than that. We'd play and mess around and have lots of fun.
Ridiculous!
What? Looks like they've changed teams. Cool.
Oh, you naughty Ninjalitos! I'll be back soon for my chariot, and then there's going to be trouble. Big trouble!
They're so cute! This is fun.
Great, but before we have fun, let's get this indoors and safe somewhere.
Ugh, it's heavy.
I can use my super gecko muscles!
Wait, huh? It'll be more fun if my Ninjalinos do it.
Only, I'll call them Owletinis.
What do you say, Owletinis? They want to pull me around! Go on, Owletinis, pull! Being leader is fun.
It does look like fun, but it's not getting the job done, Owlette.
Oh, just let me enjoy being leader first. Onwards, my Owletoonies!
Owlette! Night Ninja could be back any minute!
Okay. Owletoonies, to the museum!
Sorry, I didn't mean to snap. Come on, Night Ninja will be back any moment. We should hide the chariot somewhere safe.
Behind those crates.
Wait, I want to try something fun first. Owletini salute, do this. Now salute your leader.
That's not right. Try again.
Owletinis, I'm your leader.
You need to salute me properly. One, two, three, go!
No, wait!
What's that? The lizard boy's headed for these woods. Well, we'd better make him think his silly super sense is right then.
Why are we in the woods? Night Ninja's going to be at HQ.
My super gecko sense tells me he's nearby somewhere. In fact, he's here. Gotcha!
Sorry, Gecko, but no one's here. Maybe you don't have Super Gecko Sense.
Super Cat Speed!
What's going on?
I was right, that's what. Those sticky splats prove it. And now my Super Gecko Sense says that Night Ninja went that way. Come on!
That loopy lizard thinks some made-up power will win this game. He's got another thing coming.
My super gecko sense wasn't wrong. I'm sure Night Ninja went that way.
Huh? We're sticky splats stuck. We won't get anywhere till we unspot the gecko mobile.
That'll take ages. Just follow me. My super gecko sense says Night Ninja's going to sneak up on HQ from behind.
On the other side of the lake? But your super sense was wrong twice now. We can't risk it being off again.
Then I'll go on my own and prove to you that I'm right.
Wait! We need to help Owlette, or Night Ninja could get our flag! ahead! Gecko ran off all alone!
What if Night Ninja gets him? Let's go and find him!
But then no one will be guarding HQ!
I'll show Catboy and Owl that I do have super gecko sense.
Slithering serpents! I'm stuck! No!
But hey, Sticky Splat! That means Night Ninja, which means my super gecko sense worked! It's real! It's really real!
Please! You didn't sense where I was. I knew where you were going.
I was wrong the whole time? The only reason you came here was to set up a trap for me?
Yes, and when your friends leave HQ to come and find you, I'm going to capture your flag.
Ninjalinos, fire the tires!
Help! 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 Help!
He's filling the moat with tires? But why?
To make a bridge. Bringing his fortress over to destroy our base!
We gotta stop him!
And we will, by getting our base to spin just like his does!
Awesome! Wait, no, Owlette! We don't need to spin!
Our base has tons of great defenses already! We need to use them!
Right after I get the headquarters spinning!
I have a plan, Gecko. I'll distract Night Ninja so you can get rid of those tires.
Try seeing through this!
What?
Goodbye, tire bridge.
All right, now we're spinning.
Wait, what?
Oops, did I throw that Sticky Splat?
Let's do it again.
Whoa!
Enough playing around, PJ Masks. Soon, only one fortress will be left standing. The best fortress, mine!
Oh no, now he can cross the tire bridge. This is all my fault. Night Ninja's fortress has all these new things, and when I saw them, I wanted them too. You guys were right. We don't need new things just because someone else has them.
That's okay, Owlette.
I'm sure there's something we already have that can stop him. We'll get the school buses back.
There is something we can use to stop him. A few somethings. It's time to be a hero!
Yeah!
Who has the best base?
You do, Night Ninja. We don't even have a base anymore. Ours got squished.
Very pretty, Feathers, but paint won't stop me!
Then I'll sticky stop you!
Owlette, a little help!
Thanks, but spraying paint around could have ruined everyone's art.
You don't want what happened to your art to happen to everyone else's.
But I wasn't aiming for the art. I wanted to cover Night Ninja in paint, but I'll get him back some other way. I just need to figure out where he's going next.
He's probably looking to steal more artwork.
So some place that has a ton of art.
Like the museum! Let's go!
You and you, polish my masterpiece. And the rest of you, hide those other paintings inside the museum.
What a wonder! What a creation! What a spectacular specimen! I'm the most amazing artist of all time! Is that what I think it is?
It's a giant statue of Night Ninja!
I'll take us in for a closer look. Geckomobile camouflage! It's amazing!
No, it's awful!
Get down! Huh? I don't want you breaking my masterpiece by mistake, like you broke that flossy flash sculpture at the school.
Huh?
So your sculpture getting broken was an accident, Owlette?
How dare you scribble on my beautiful work of art! Go and wipe it off right now! Now, are you finished hiding all the other art inside the museum? Good. Soon I'll get rid of it forever!
So that's his plan. Hide all the other art so all that's left is the statue of him.
Not if I can help it. After what he did to my sculpture, messing with his will be the perfect way to get even.
Wait!
Much better than your turtle-mobile.
The Gecko-mobile's better than your bus, and I'll prove it.
How are you going to do that when I've got your Gecko-mobile?
What? No! Get off my Gecko-mobile, you naughty ninjas!
Super Cat Speed! Owlwing wins! Don't think I'll hang around to chat with all three PJ Pests. Let's go, Ninjalino.
Come back here, Night Ninja!
Why did you rush off again?
We can't help you if you keep going off by yourself. You almost got your Gecko-mobile stolen.
I had it covered. And if you weren't so worried about looking after me, I'd have caught that ninja bus by now.
There, huh? Okay, let's...
Don't worry, I've got it, and I don't need any help.
Fluttering feathers, Gecko! Wait!
Here we go again.
Catboy and Owlette don't need to worry about me. I'll get that sneaky ninja.
They're heading for the school!
On my way!
Now I've got you.
Ha! Think your puny vehicle can stop my super ninja bus now that it's complete?
That ninja bus does look super strong. What if I really am too little?
We'll save you, Gecko!
It's okay, Gecko. I'm here.
Oh! Ha!
Furballs! I'm stuck! Help!
Gecko! We need your help! Use your kung fu training, Ninjalinos! You need to chop harder. Like this! Hi-ya!
Oh, you're not strong enough, Night Ninja, but I bet I am!
Gecko, stop!
But if I break the rock and get the medallion, Night Ninja won't keep trying and smashing stuff up!
In your daydreams, lizard legs! Ninjalinos, roll that rock! Keep it up! It's bound to crack!
If he keeps whacking that rock around, he's going to flatten the whole city! We've got to stop it!
Come on! I've got a rock to break!
No one can smash that rock, Gecko! We just have to stop it!
But the medallion would prove I'm super strong. I could hang it on my wall.
You are super strong, so if you hit that rock, it'll really go flying. Let's try something else. I'll run circles around Night Ninja and his Ninjalinos.
Yes, and I'll fly Gecko in so he can...
Smash the rock?
No. Take it to HQ.
Okay.
Let's go. Super Cat Speed!
Got it! Now to carry it back to HQ! Just one try won't hurt.
Super Gecko Muscle!
Oops!
Gecko! He messed up your plan. And his teeny lizard legs didn't make a dent. Now watch the ninja master use all his strength. Ninja smash and crash! The playground! Oh no! Owl Wing win! Catch it, Gecko!
Whew!
Aerial maneuver 77. Now! But... What? Release the splat grabbers! a bumpy ride, shall we?
Whoa! 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 Serpents! Stop!
What was that, my scaly friend? Did you say drop? Very well, then. Retract the splat grabbers! One more flying machine out of action! Just a few more, then I'll be the only and the best flyer in the sky! Way better than you, bird brain!
What did he mean about being the only flyer in the sky?
Maybe he's going to steal the hot air balloon from the air show, too. And everything else in the city that flies!
Owlette, chase him!
But the owl glider's broken!
You don't need the owl glider. You're a great flyer without it.
I can't.
What do you mean?
I mean he's too good. I'm not as good a flyer as he is.
What? You're an amazing flyer! It's not your fault he wrecked the owl glider with his splat grabber things.
Yeah, and we can help. Let's take the owl glider back to HQ, then make a trip to the museum.
Lucky I remember the museum had this old plane. Cool, huh?
Whoa!
Huh? Phew.
You're doing great. You'll definitely catch Night Ninja.
But you're the PJ Masks flying expert, so we'll follow your lead.
Well done, Ninji.
Oh, I'm a win, win, winner. I should be called Night Ninja. Now I'm one race up with only two to go.
We may have lost this race, but I'll make sure we win the next one.
It's time for race number two.
But how are we supposed to run tied together like this?
I don't know. Seems easy to me.
Hey, that's cheating! I'm going to allow it. What did you expect? I'm a villain. Ready, set, go! Keep looking. I want it.
Catboy, you need to super cat jump at the same time I fly so we both lift Gecko.
Got it. Just hurry.
On three. One, two.
Whoa!
Wait, Catboy!
I'm strong, but I'm not stretchy.
Let's try again, but don't rush.
Okay.
Now we've got to walk in time with each other. One, two. One, two. One, two. One, two.
Until I sticky splat you.
Oh, that ninja cheat.
Don't worry. We're still in this race. On three. One, two, three.
One, two. One, two. One, two. One, two. One,
what?
Two.
What? I thought you said we had time for a break. You were right. We're going to win.
Huh?
But only if we go really fast for this last bit. Come on!
Oh, no!
Whoa!
Wow!
Hey!
Ahem, Straw.
Be long until you can practice against me.
Yeah!
Hey, Night Ninja! I bet your Ninjalinos can't beat me in a flex-off.
Beat that! Ninjalinos, catch that lizard and show him your super strong moves!
Super Gecko Camouflage! Gotcha!
Super Gecko!
PJ Masks are exhausting. Jump, Super Ninjalinos!
Whoa! Will help, Gecko?
No, I'm fine. I'm super strong.
Whoa!
thing better than you.
Don't worry, Gecko. We've got this.
No, I've got this.
Want someone strong to practice with, Night Ninja?
Well, here I come.
Oh, please.
I can beat you with one finger. This one. Super Ninja Linos. Get him!
Gecko! We're coming!
Whoa!
Oh, look. A new piece of sports equipment.
Whoa!
Yeah!
Put me down!
Well done, Ninja Linos. And you're getting stronger and stronger. Soon, you'll be able to beat anyone in the world! Apart from me, of course.
As a little dancing PJ Lino.
My plan is brilliant.
Not as brilliant as taking over the world.
Of course it is. Have you seen this dance?
It is good. But when I take over the world, I can do anything I want.
Super Gecko Camouflage.
But why would you want to do anything except watch this?
Ninjalinos, after them!
Wriggling reptiles, we need a plan.
One we can all follow now that you're little.
I'm not that little, and I can still be your leader. So let's go! Oh, this is a catastrophe!
Should drive this time.
Don't worry, Catboy. We'll get you back to normal. We just need a plan.
I've got a plan. We drive around Night Ninja and Romeo really fast till they're dizzy. Then I'll jump out and grab the shrinker.
But the shrinker's really big. And you're really, small?
It'll be fine. Just because I'm a little bit shorter doesn't mean we have to do things differently. Let's go!
Have escaped. Where are the PJ Masks now?
Let's make these villains dizzy!
What?
Batter! What do you mean, not bad enough? You've got a better, batter idea? We'll see about that. Sticky Splats away!
You guys go after the other two. I have a much better idea. Wait, my best save ever, remember? Here it comes. Super Cat Leap! A little balls isn't awesome, but stopping one big one is. This is totally going in the record books.
Look out, Catboy!
Oh no, my cat car! I just washed that.
What do you mean, epic fail? I don't want to hear your silly idea. I'm the bad guy. We'll do the super bad moves my way. I know that plan didn't work, but the next one will.
No.
I'm not done yet, PJ Pests. You'll see.
I can't believe my my super save didn't work.
Don't worry about your super moves, Catboy. We just have to win the mission.
But this is my big chance to do the best hero stuff ever. Won't work.
I guess.
Hey, I wonder what would happen if we watered it.
Watered it? But that makes plants grow.
But it's not a plant, remember? It's a weird moonweed. Maybe if we water it, it'll shrink.
Wait a minute. That hose gives me an idea. We could lasso the hose around the top of the weed and pull it down.
I'm not so sure.
Just let me try. I know I wasn't part of your club, but I still know about gardening.
Owlette, wait!
Huh? Hey, you! Feather!
There. And now all I have to do is pull!
Still boring.
Gecko's following you? That means he's left the HQ.
My other moths are trying to open the bay door?
With Gecko out of HQ, my plan is finally working. Soon, PJ Masks HQ will be mine. All mine!
There she is.
Huh?
Can't catch me.
Where did that moth go?
Huh?
I knew they'd need me.
Super Gecko camouflage.
What?
Owl wing ring!
Okay, Luna Girl, hand over that first issue of Flossy Flash. Remote vehicle controller in HQ?
What's that?
That's my moths in your HQ, kitty. And that's my signal to take it over. Now it belongs to me.
Super Cat Speed! Not so fast, Luna Girl. Your moths couldn't get in. Gecko's at HQ.
Sorry, guys. I'm right here.
Say goodbye to your HQ, PJ Pests.
Gecko, you were supposed to stay inside.
I know. I'm sorry.
Huh?
What is that? It looks like a fake moon.
Land on that lower roof so we can sneak up to take a look.
toy cat? What is this junk?
What's wrong with cats?
You moths are useless! Nothing you found is good enough for my new Luna Lair!
Luna Lair?
I told you! I only want the most beautiful things! I'll have to do it myself. Luna Bar!
Quick, PJ Masks! After her! Where is she?
Looking for better things than that toy cat.
Hey, I like that cat. Where would she find the most beautiful things? Owl eyes! Fluttering feathers! She's at my house! Oh no, my giving owl!
This moon statue is perfect. Why didn't you moths bring it home? Once it's mine, I'm going to make you put all that other junk back.
You hear that? She'd return all the other things if she had the giving owl.
Cool chameleons. You're supposed to give it away to someone anyway.
Yeah, giving it away to Luna Girl will make you feel good. Couldn't be better.
It's just what my new Luna Lair needs. It's amazing. It's beautiful. It's
mine.
What?
So it really is a keeping owl.
Just for that, I'm going to keep everything I've already stolen and take lots more. You'll see.
Got my giving owl, though. Hooray! But we need to stop Luna Girl.
And we will. No problem. Wherever Luna Girl goes, the PJ Masks will follow.
No way! It's Cameron!
Yes! He's sleepwalking. He's asleep, but he's dreaming that he's walking around.
We need to get him back to bed.
Yeah, but we can't use super speed or fly him home. That would totally wake him up and give him a bad shock.
Give those puppets back, Luna Girl.
Ha! No chance, lizard legs. Moths, show him what you can do.
Hey, that's not funny.
Aha! Yes, it is. It's the best puppet show ever.
Whoa! Whoa!
Nice going, lizard boy.
Huh? Okay, here's the plan. Gecko? Gecko, are you okay?
Yeah, but get the puppets.
PJ Masks, to the rescue. Super Cat Speed!
Get them, Moth.
Owl Wing Wind!
Moth, what are you doing?
Good job, PJ Masks. Are the puppets okay?
Yeah, but Cameron's not. We left him because we thought you were in danger.
Who's Cameron?
I was just trying to get the puppets back. What's Cameron doing here?
Who's Cameron?
He's sleepwalking.
Who's Cameron?
We have to help him get home.
Yeah, he needs our help more than the puppets.
Who's Cameron? I bet he'd make a great puppet.
She's going to wake him. Let's stop her.
Don't just throw the puppets on the floor.
Look how great they are.
That's it, puppets. Do a little dance, then wave to my friends.
Owl Eyes, look out! Quick, Gecko, fly the Luna Board away from Luna Girl.
But I've never ridden a Luna Board before.
I won't be able to do it. Are you okay?
Yes. I knew I wouldn't be able to fly the Luna Board. Sorry.
It's okay. Let's just go after her.
The owl glider's too big to chase her down there.
Owlette, you fly after her, and we'll follow you from the ground.
Let's go, let's go! Girl?
What?
Why don't you just give those presents back?
Because I don't want to. Come and get them if you think you can. Hey! That's mine!
Bird Brain!
No, 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 no!
PJ Masks! I need some extra weight to bring her down!
Super Cat Jump!
Huh? The Pussycat Pain again. Well, let's see if cats really do land on their feet.
Catboy!
Mom!
Huh?
Shoot! Shoot! No! I'm coming!
Gecko, hop on the Luna board and get it out of here!
Get on it again? But I'm no good!
Go on, Gecko! I bet you will be if you just give it a try!
Whoa, slithering serpents! This is even harder than ice skating!
No way! I can't do this!
Gecko! Are you okay?
I'm no good at new things.
Okay, don't worry. I'll let Nell take care of it.
You've messed up enough, measly moths! Time to try some new butterfly sidekicks. You're not going anywhere, pretty butterflies.
Not so fast, Luna Girl. The PJ Masks are here to take those butterflies back.
Oh, all right, moths. One last chance. Get rid of these PJ pests.
Whoa! Your moths are busy, Luna Girl. I'll bet my nine lives you can't stop me now.
Of course I can. With my new sidekicks. Where do you think you're going? Get in, Butterfly Brigade, or you'll be trapped by my Luna Magnet forever!
It's not like you're setting lions and tigers on me. Catboy the Butterfly Catcher to the rescue!
Around. Did you?
You're right. I was rough with them, but when they were rough with me, I didn't like it at all.
See, PJ Masks? These feeble-brained flappers are staying here with me, and they're going to do whatever I tell them.
Luna Girl? What's she doing here?
A little moth told me all about Romeo's plan. No one messes with my moon! Blindfold attack!
They're surrounding us! I can't see!
Drive us out of here, Gecko!
Wriggling reptiles! I can't shake them!
We'll never get the telescope back now! Not with the space laser, robot, Romeo, Luna Girl, and her moths against us! It's too much!
We can't give up! We'll only be able to stop Romeo if we take on one thing at a time.
And step one is to get rid of these moths!
But how?
Maybe you should drive, Catboy.
Are you sure, Gecko?
I just don't see how we can get out of this mess!
Okay, Gecko, I'll drive.
And I'll get out and shoo the moths away.
Crashed into our own headquarters!
I'm sorry. This is all my fault.
If I hadn't been so worried about how to deal with everything all at once, I could have helped.
And you will help. Just remember, you can always solve a big problem a little bit at a time.
And Romeo is one big problem.
You're right, and I have an idea. It's time to be a hero.
That should do it. A little to the left, and I'll be ready to start blasting the moon.
I am so excited, Master.
Shut it down, Romeo. We're giving you one last chance to surrender the telescope.
Intruder alert. Intruder alert.
Shoot, shoot, shoot. I'll help you with those moths, Gecko. Owl wing, wind!
Super Gecko muscle! Over here, lizard boy.
To the rescue!
Come on, Moth!
What happened?
Oh, no! I didn't mean to, but it was Luna Girl's fault!
Time for a real race! Come on, PJ Pets! Catch me if you can!
Gecko, shouldn't I drive?
Don't worry! I've got this! Her.
Careful which button you press.
Oh, that was furballs. I need the cat roar.
Gecko, please stop hitting buttons.
Gecko, I'm sorry. I'm just trying to get Cameron's car back. Get her with the cat roar.
Gecko!
Whoa!
Phew!
Over here, Moths! Bet you can't catch me!
Super Gecko camouflage!
My turn! Super Cat speed! But I wish this microphone wasn't broken.
Wait! There's a switch! Maybe it just got turned off when I dropped it.
Hello?
Yes! It works!
Hey, Luna Girl! Wanna hear what a real concert sounds like?
Moths, get that mic back!
Song, I'm so out of here.
PJ Masks, we're the PJ Masks.
PJ Masks!
Mom! We're going now!
PJ Masks, we're the PJ Masks.
And now let's put this mic back.
Cool chameleons! The Jaden Houston concert's back on!
PJ Masks, I'll shout hooray!
Cause in the night we save the day!
I couldn't choose between my two best friends, so you can have both the tickets, and I'll sit the concert out.
No way, Connor. Here, you can have my seat.
No, take mine.
Are you trying to give away your Jaden Houston tickets? I thought you all wanted to see him.
Moths, split in two. Ready, set. Moths, in formation! brings the biggest toy wins. First, team one. Excellent, my flapping thieves. But are you going to let them beat you, team two?
Slithering serpents. We can't let Luna Girl and her moths take all the toys.
Maybe if we get that whistle away from her, the moth teams will get mixed up.
Then they won't know which team's supposed to steal the next toy.
Great plan, guys. Whoever manages to sneak up on Luna Girl and get the whistle wins.
Wait, that's not the plan. Why are we trying to beat each other?
There's no point anyway. I'd be sure to win with my Super Gecko camouflage.
No way. I'd beat you easily.
What?
Well, let's see then.
Don't be surprised when I win.
But guys, remember what's important. Stopping Luna Girl.
Super Gecko camouflage!
Who's tickling me? Stop! Get off!
My whistle!
Hey!
Ooh.
I saw the whistle first, so I win.
But I actually touched it, so I win.
No, I win. PJ Masks, you won't stop me and my moths.
Lunaboard!
See? Soon I'll have more toys than anyone in the world!
Wriggling reptiles, now what do we do?
We change the plan. Let's wait for the moths at the toy shop and stop them there.
And whoever uses the coolest superhero moves to get there wins.
I'm not ready to party. Because I am. I love balloons! Especially if they're someone else's.
Try the spinning tornado. I know you can do it.
Hey, Catboy, done any spinning lately?
Aww.
Oh, no, I forgot. You can't. But I can.
Gasping geckos, we're never getting out of here.
Not unless Catboy comes up...
Comes up with a new plan, and I have. I can't do that move, but I can super cat speed. I'll run around inside the dome so fast that it'll lift right into the air. Catboy reaches ultimate speed.
Huh?
Catboy can't keep going much longer.
Shake. That just sets off the moon lights. Pretty lights and pretty streamers, too. This just keeps getting better and better. For me, of course, not you.
Catboy, I know you don't want to, but...
No way! I'll get laughed at again. Aha! I've got a really good plan this time. Okay, team. We'll fire furballs and use the cat car catapult. We'll break through the dome for sure. Fire furball! Catapult! Party's over, Luna Girl. Ah! Eject! Eject!
Wriggling reptiles! This is a nightmare!
Look!
HQ's going to be wrecked by those furballs.
No!
I'm sorry. I wanted to get us out, but... I only made things worse. And now the school's dance-off isn't going to happen. You won't get to do your cool moves.
There's only one cool move that can save the day. And it's yours, Catboy.
Yeah, the only way out is down. And the only one fast enough to dig us out is you.
See how I tricked that pussycat moth? It's so funny.
Come on, Gecko. We have to rescue Catboy.
Huh? Who says cats can't fly?
Yeah,
I'm busy.
Yama!
By the time they catch him, me and my Moony balloon will be long gone. Let's fly, Moth! What happened?
The ropes came loose when that PJ Pussycat got tangled in them?
Ooh. Why didn't you tell me before?
The balloon! Owlette, go after Catboy. I'll catch up with the balloon. I can do this! Whew! Or maybe not.
Ah!
could never have done that. You're amazing! Thanks. I guess I've been pretty silly about flying today. I'm really sorry.
It's okay, Catboy. Lunaboard! Oh, my dear Lunaboard, so nice to have you back.
It's time to be a hero. We need your amazing flying to stop that balloon and save Gecko.
Thanks. Let's do it together.
Super Cat's Power Wings!
Make way, Luna Girl. I've got to save Gecko.
Never!
Toys. It could be anywhere.
Suck us in.
Maybe it's because we hit it. Yes! It's like a massive